she have something like that, Oprah? How could you have something like that? Like what? What Prince are you talking about, Oprah? You crazy. Every time I try to put it back, it just comes back like that. I really did pay attention to this song. I remember I was going to MCC at the Brighton campus, which is Greater Rochester, Greater Atlanta. And I went to the downtown Civic building on the 5th and 6th floors. There was another campus up in the Cube Lab. And I had heard this at home. I was like, oh my God, I think it came out on the B-side. I think it was on the Come Out. But anyway, long story short, I started listening really intently to Prince during the History box set for Michael Jackson. And I had seen a side of Michael Jackson I hadn't really seen before. And, I'm Bad, that's when Bad came out. Then I bought the box set, and I'm like, it's kind of far. We're talking about Where's My Childhood? And, this type of stuff he's talking about. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? Because a lot of people don't perceive Michael Jackson as, into black woman, Asian woman for that matter. But I'm like, wait, this is kind of heavy with me somewhere, right? Where's My Childhood and all this, right? So I bought the Prince set. I had a little stereo. And it kind of blew my mind. I bought this album called Crumb. And then I looked outside. It was a gate. I was like, nah. And then it was like, when I blow that mind, I'm gonna drive. I was like, nah, this sounds too fucking good to be true. So I went a little spree, but that's when I started my big CD collection. And I got the 1999 soundtrack somehow. And I really got into it. Some people think I got great legs. Can't figure out why they made me bad. Does not compute. You think you're special, well, so do I. Mine is special because they made me cry. Must be something in the water that drink. Ain't been the same with every home I've had. Must be something in the water that drink, because they all wanna treat me so bad. Yeah. But then you get a song like this. And I was like, hold up. I'm looking at it. Mind you, I had Stevie Wonder set, the box set. I'm spending big money because, my life's so stressful. I wouldn't want to, understand. I was seeking to understand more, the classics, So, I ain't really discriminating against them. But somebody recommended Red Hot Chili Peppers. I got that, too. And I'm like, that's kind of a little bit too deep for me to Stevie Wonder set. But, when I heard this, it kind of blew my mind. I was like, nah. That's why I went to the Prince concert. I don't take it. Go to the library. This cartoon product. And I'm like, everybody looking at me and shit. I'm like, nah. At the Sibley campus, the Amos campus. That's how much I don't pay attention to stuff like that. I would never have anything like that. Nobody likes me. I don't have any friends. I can hang when you're around, but I surely die. Cause I'm not Oprah Winfrey. Love, come quick. See, that's how I could do a man. Why can't you do that with your man? You eternally desperate for your man. They didn't have nothing to do with Alvin Miller. It really wasn't messaging to me. Because, I'm automatic. Of course I know something going on. But is it that it's the triple stage, it's the darkness? I'm not sure what it is, but it was recommended. But I'm not going to buy it. why get into something like that? Yeah, I tried to go to a couple of Nation of Islam meetings. I'm a rapper. That's how I see most of the members. If they're outside a brick building, anywhere, you know, and the women are inside, that's pretty much what they're saying. If you do that, I don't have to have a man to be going to a Nation of Islam meeting. And I never have. I never have. So that let me know that something else is going on. Some words I had never heard of. But I have a calendar. I have a Kodak camera calendar. I got that. Kicking me in my... No, I kind of like myself. That's why I don't use mirrors. And this is a mirror. But, no, that's not the light. Baby, don't you know they holding on the best that they can? Cause that's why you couldn't see me. That's, I don't know what the fuck this is. But, of course, I got long black gold hair, of course. Because you are bound to each other, something wrong with that. Fellowship. Hurt me. Nothing wrong with that. But the fact that I'm an invalid, and just every little thing that drops, I mean, that's why you have a prince, right? Or a husband, or I'm not going to discount you, but I mean, you know, some people got that, you know, can't really, you know what I'm saying, but I respect Bo just the same, whoever he is, because that would be the proper name. But why would Beyonce have somebody like that? Oprah, that's number one. Well, that's the current, the status quo right now, isn't it? You know, the trophy wife order. You can't really say that. Michael Jordan even really couldn't say that. Yeah, he is fictional. I had to have somebody train with. That's why she can't really say that. I mean, but it had to be done because, you know, walk on this side of the street and all that. Now, I'm going to give you what you need. I think it's an issue. I think because they're removed from it. They think I'm being disrespectful to them. But that's the last thing you would do is interfere with someone's wedding bathroom. Certainly is the last thing you want to do, right? I mean, that could be serious, especially for a woman. Believe me, I thought about that. Especially for a woman. No, I'm not, you know, if I can't do anything about it, I can't do anything about it. I'm doing everything that I can about it. It's not diplomacy, but that's not diplomacy, but that would be getting the Stevie Wonder box set. But also saying, wait a minute, that is about me. No, it wasn't because of you. It's just I don't trust men at all after that happened to me. Do I want to go on a date with a man? I did. I went on a date with Vincent. I mean, I really didn't see him, you know, like that at that time. I thought it was cute recently when I remember what y'all were.